Hello, I'm Dr. Robert Kushner. I'm the medical director of the Center for Lifestyle Medicine here at Northwestern and professor of medicine at Northwestern University Feinberg School of Medicine. I'm an obesity medicine specialist, so I primarily see patients who are struggling with their weight and have associated medical problems, such as sleep apnea, diabetes, arthritis, or reflux disease. I provide a personalized and tailored approach to helping patients manage their weight from a biological point of view, behavioral, psychological, emotional, and social. All of these factors lead into why one weighs what they weigh. I'm trained in internal medicine, but with a subspecialty in nutrition. And from that as a backdrop, I've extended into lifestyle management, physical activity, diet, behavioral change, and really helping people change their life in the long run. Patients want to be heard, and what I do is spend an hour with them, hearing their story and acknowledging all of their concerns. And by doing so, I'm able to provide a very tailored approach that's meaningful to them. You know, lifestyle medicine and obesity is an exciting area. There's so many new developments that are going on and innovations, but what really excites me the most is helping the individual patient. They want to be heard. They want a pathway forward that's going to work for them and fit into their lifestyle, and that's exactly what we do.